The man slid off an embankment on the South Hill earlier today. It happened at around 4:30 on West 9th near Stevens, not far from Sacred Heart Medical Center. Firefighters had to hoist that man from the wreckage using a special stretcher, but they say his injuries are minor.